how sweet it is. Peeping through the window, watching Grandma do the rock and roll. Peeping through the window, watching Grandma do the rock and roll. She can rock day and night, bless her soul. Well, she's a bebop grandma. away we go!
Love.
thank you, and welcome to the Thursday Night Jamboree and Hootenanny, ladies and gentlemen. Hell yes, we're here. And we're going to throw a rock and roll program, one like you ain't never seen before, and one like you ain't going to see after today. Because I promise to each and every one of you, I will do everything in my power to get arrested today. Somebody going to go to jail for rock and roll, it might as well be me. And we're going to do some funny things. We're going to do some nasty things. And we're going to do some bad things. All right, gentlemen, start your engines. Misused, take two eyes, been crying the blues, kiss your lips, and then count the three, make you forget every man but me. I'm the fixer, I'm the one and only one. I just snap my fingers, and the fixer gets it done. If you need comfort, I'm a deadbolt lock. I'm your protection, baby, around the clock. I've got you covered from head to toe. I hear me, honey, I'm just knocking on your door. I'm the fixer. Make a stubborn mule wanna run. Yeah. I just snap my fingers, and the fixer gets it done. If you stand accused, I'll take the blame. If you're going crazy, I'll go insane. I've got you covered from head to toe. Just call me, honey, and I'll be knocking on your door. I'm the fixer. I'm the one and only one. Yeah. I just snap my fingers, and the fixer gets it done. If you're feeling bad, don't go insane. If you're breaking down, don't give up hope. If I can't fix it, baby, it ain't broke. I'm the fixer, and I've only just begun. Yeah, I just snap my fingers, and the fixer gets it done. Gets it done. Woo! I just snap my fingers, and the fixer gets it done. I just snap my fingers, and the fixer gets it done. I'm your fixer, baby. F-I-X-H-E-R. The fixer. Divorced women, and some of you girls thinking about getting divorced, to get out on the dance floor and do the slow grind with Georgie. Radio turned down too low. Turn it up so you can hear what I'm saying, baby. We'll be right back. say. They run around in circles, they just live in the day. But stick with me, baby, I'll show you how to fly. We'll make some pretty music, watch the world go by in the night. And your girlfriend too in the nighttime. Yes, I do, baby. My friend Jack Daniels and his partner Jimmy Beam, and we drank alone. Yeah, with nobody else. No, not alone. I prefer to be by myself. Well, the other night I got invited to a party, but I stayed home instead. Me and my pal Johnny Walker and his brothers Blackie and Red, and we drank alone. Yeah, with nobody else. No, not alone. I'd prefer to be by myself. At my penthouse, but he don't bother me. He ain't no poodle, no pony, just a little wild turkey, and we drink alone. Yeah, with nobody else. No, when I drink alone, I don't want nobody else.
don't make me feel too sad. The only one who'll hang out with me is my dear old granddad, and we drink alone. Story all about the house rent blues. I come home on Friday, had to tell my landlady I done lost my job. She said that don't confront me, just long as I get my rent money by next Friday. Now next Friday coming, I couldn't get the rent, and out the door I went. To the landlady, and I say, you let me slide. I'll have the rent for you tomorrow, the next day, I don't know. She said, let me slide it on, you know, peoples. I notice when I come home in the evening, she ain't got nothing nice to say to me. But for 5 years, she was so nice. Brrr, out of my mind, she was lovey-dovey. Now I came home a particular evening, the landlady said, you got the rent money yet, sucker? I said, no, I can't find no job. I'm about to get some money to pay this rent. She said, I don't believe you're trying to find no job. She said, I seen you today standing on a corner, leaning up against a post. I said, but I'm tired. I've been walking all day. She said, that don't confront me, just as long as I get my rent money by next Friday. Now you know next Friday coming, I couldn't get the rent. Thank you. And out the mother humping door I went. I take it some of you people have heard this story before. We are gonna hear it again, mother humpers. And again 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 and again. So I go in my room and I pack up my stuff and I go. I pack up my John Lee Hooker record collection. And down the streets I go, down to the Thursday night jamboree and hootenanny. Vandenberg Air Force Base. America's number one military facility in the world. I got down there, everybody was drinking bourbon, scotch, beer, and wine, feeling just fine. I go to the bar, tell my bartender, so look at here, man, come on down here. We got down there, so what you want? Baby, since I don't know when, drinking bourbon, scotch, and gin. Wanna get high, man, I go juice. Give me a triple shot of that juice. When I get drunk, don't you have no fear. I want one bourbon, one scotch, and a beer. One bourbon, one scotch, one beer. when your tongue is getting dry. Now if you get a little too high, don't drink and drive. If you get a little too high, you get your buddy to drive you home. Or get your girlfriend to drive you home. Or get your buddy's girlfriend to drive you home. But please don't drink and drive. Thank you. This is a public service announcement by the Destroyers. Thank you. Let them look down the bar. My bartender. Yeah. I said, look, a man, come on down here. He got down there at the end of the bar. He said, what you want this time? I said, what time is it? He said, the clock on the wall said 2 o'clock. One bourbon, one scotch, one beer. Then we sit there at the bar. Just me and the Destroyers at the bar. We sit there listening to Stevie Ray Vaughan on the jukebox. Since I don't know when, Mr. Bartender, set him up again. Wanna get high, man, listen to me. We're drinking enough, Jack, you better break free. When I get drunk, I wanna make it real clear. Show. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's star time. And when I say star time, I mean star time. It's been my pleasure for playing the blues and rock and roll for the last 30 years with this gentleman on the drums, and the last 25 years with this man on the bass, and the last 2,000 years with this man on guitar. But I got to say, 30 years ago when I was just starting out, I was about this big, and there was a band called the Howling Wolf Band. Howling Wolf, which Jeff Simon and I were fortunate enough to see, and there was a man who showed me how to play the blues, how to live the blues, and above all, how to be a gentleman. I love him as a brother. I worship him as a father. Let's give a big ovation. No, a standing ovation. Mr. Eddie Shaw from Chicago. So Fast Eddie, you hear me, baby? Fast Eddie, let you and me play some blues. Yeah. baby. A little love is all that I need. But misunderstanding and a no good woman, they both cause my heart to bleed. Sing my baby back home to me.
Thank you.
So what do you say we bust up this joint, huh? This is the part of the show we always look forward to, where our guitar player and our bass player like to dedicate this to all the girls in the house. And our drummer and Eddie Shaw would like to dedicate this to all the ladies in the house. And I would like to dedicate it to all the women in the house.
Ship comes in, it'll be a happy day. Yes, I'm coming for my lady, I'm coming to take her away. Said I'm a hard-working man, it's true, but there ain't nothing I wouldn't do for that sweet little lady of mine. Hey, sweet little lady of mine. Yes, she's the only one that can make me walk.
I love her. Yes, I agree with you wholeheartedly, ma'am. I agree with you, miss. I'm much too good-looking a man to keep myself covered up like that. Okay. All right, we'd like to do a tune here where we'd like to do something serious. Every rock band has a serious side, and this band is not unique in that fashion. We'd like to do something for you more sophisticated rock fans out there. You know who you are. Thank you.
was a rebel from the day I left school. Grew my hair long and broke all the rules. I sit and listen to my records all day, with big ambitions of when I could play. My parents taught me what life was about, so I grew up the type they warned me about. They said my friends were just an unruly mob, and I should get a haircut and get a real job. Get a haircut, get a real job. Clean your act up and don't be a slob. Get it together like your big brother Bob. Why don't you get a haircut and get a real job? I even tried that 9-to-5 scene. Told myself it was all a bad dream. I found a band and some good songs to play. Now I party all night, I sleep all day. I met this chick, she was my number one fan. She took me home to meet her mommy and dad. They took one look at me and said, oh my God, get a haircut and get a real job. Get a haircut, get a real job. Clean your act up and don't be a slob. Get it together like your big brother Bob. Why don't you get a haircut? Why don't you get a real job? Get a real job. Than my big brother Bob, but he's got a haircut and he's got a real job. Get a haircut, get a real job. Keep your act up and don't be a slob. Get it together like your big brother Bob. Why don't you get a haircut? Get a real job. Get a real job. Why don't you get a real job?
feel to be 15 again?
Greedy man, trying to do the best I can. on the day I was born, the nurses gathered round and gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away I was bad to the bone, bad to the bone, bad to the bone. I broke 1,000 hearts before I met you, and I'll break 1,000 more, baby, before I am through. I wanna be yours, but a baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, I'm bad to the bone, bad to the bone, bad. The rich woman beg, I make a good woman steal, make an old woman blush, and a California girl squeal. I'm here to tell you, honey, when I see I make my own. Here to tell you, baby, I'm bad to the bone, bad to the bone, bad, 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 bad. Woman I meet, they stay satisfied. I wanna be yours, but a baby, yours and yours alone. I'm here to tell you, honey, bad to the bone, bad to the bone,
I come in last night about a half past ten. The baby of mine won't let me in. Move it on over. Rock it on over. Move a little dog, a mean old dog, come in. She told me not to mess around, but I done let the deal go down. Move it on over. Yeah, rock it on over. Move a little dog, a mean old dog.
dog's moving in. Oh, what a price I had to pay for loving you. I stopped my rambling, I even stopped gambling, and I stopped staying out all night. Oh, what a price I had to pay for loving you, you. I bought a house, a diamond ring. I had to give up everything. Oh, what a price I had to pay for loving you, you. Tried so hard to do what's right, but you only wrecked my life. Oh, what a price I had to pay for loving you. I stopped my rambling, I even stopped gambling, and I stopped staying out all night. Oh, what a price I had to pay for loving you, you. Now you heard my story, I sing my song. So goodbye, baby, I'm gone. Oh, what a price I had to pay for loving you, you.
Thank you. Can't tell you what a pleasure it is playing for everybody here this afternoon. The honors and thrill is ours, believe me. And I'd like to, we'd like to do a song here. We'd like to dedicate to the people of America and especially to the people who defend America.
Are you with me? I said, are you with me, people? Yeah. It's a desert sky full of broken dreams, but it ain't as bad as it really seems. I go miles and miles on this lonesome road. But I never asked no one to carry my load. America.
Is everybody happy? Then what do you say we play some rock and roll? I mean, that's what you came here for. I mean, you look like reasonable people to me. And when you go back to your job tomorrow, you can turn to the person next to you and you can say, I was there, you weren't, you blew it. Oh yeah, I feel like getting dirty tonight here. Yeah. Yes, honey, that's right, my show is double X rated. Yeah. 1492 to 1998, I threw a rock and roll party, my last birthday feels good. Rocking my life away. Fleet line, military pride. I got the general's daughter, taught her where it was at. I'm rocking my life away. I said I'm moving and I'm moving, baby, having fun night and day. I know a gal from Texas, chili pepper hot. She knows how to reel, I knows how to rock. You know I'm rocking my life. Texas boy feel good. The pride of the Lone Star State, everybody. Do you feel good? Are you glad you came? Me too. All right. All right. Where was I? Where was I? Wait. I got it. I got it. I think I got it. Yeah. All right, I got it. Well, I like to party and I like to have fun. Take them off and spread them. Here I come. I'm rocking my life away. Well, I'm moving in, I'm moving, mama, having fun night and day. Thank you, Vandenberg. We love you. Thank you very much.